you so much.
Some place up there.
Thank you for picking up the challenge to come up here, even though you were not prepared for it. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening.
Welcome to the Utama Toastmasters Club meeting. Just now, when I noticed that we didn't have the radio, everybody really sing well. I'm thinking about our next session should be something along the karaoke line. Well, ladies and gentlemen, how's everyone today?
Great.
Good. Pretty good.
Well, despite the small crowd, I think I'm still getting a good response. So I hope the day has treated you well, and now you're ready to rumble the night away with Toastmastering. Tonight is a special night. It is the third meeting of the month. I realize that a lot of other clubs does not have a third meeting in the month, despite the calendar permits that you have so. But in the Utama Toastmasters Club, we do. And we want to ensure that our members get the most opportunity to speak and to learn during the meeting. And that's why we do have maximized the time that we have within the month. And also, I think one of the reasons we want to make sure that our membership are worth it, right? Money paid for membership to work, the price. That's why we are here to drive more species to be completed and to be evaluated. However, we will not have our regular table topics, the 10 Larry Poso, and the humor sessions. Tonight is going to be exciting. We will have six speakers. And we may have the open evaluations if time permits it, although it's not in the agenda. I'll let our Toastmaster beginning to decide. Now, ladies and gentlemen, may I just ask how many of you are American Idol fan?
One?
How many of you watches this year's American Idol?
Yeah.
But do you know who was the winner for this year's American Idol? No? I'm surprised.
Philip Phillips.
Okay, Philip Phillips, alright. But the second? Anna? Okay, do you know who's the second runner? She's Jessica Sanchez. Well, we still remember her. But what about last year? Who was the winner for American Idol last year?
Young boy.
Scotty McCurry. Okay. What about the runner? I couldn't remember it. I actually have Googled up and I found out it was Lauren Elena. Okay. Now, do you remember who was the 100 meter dash winner in the last Olympics?
The fastest man at that time.
The Bolt. Bolt. Usain Bolt from Jamaica. Who was second? Nobody remembers. His name is actually Richard Thompson from Trinidad and Tobago. But no one can remember second place. My point is, ladies and gentlemen, no one remember or takes too much interest if you come in second. Someone has said that second place is the first loser. Second place is the first loser. So, ladies and gentlemen, whatever you do, whatever you strive for, whatever you compete in, try to be the number one, the champion, the top spot. Never shortchange yourself. Because if somebody can be at number one, so can you. If not, you won't be in that competition or wouldn't be in it to be in any other place except for number one. So, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, let's make this meeting a number one meeting. And I hope for your cooperation and make this as exciting as possible. And I'm sure our TME tonight will be assisting you to do that. And the person who will work us tonight's team that will bring us to number one, Go for Gold. She's a very committed Toastmasters, who's our current Vice President of Membership and our future Vice President of Education. She works as an assistant manager for a reputable private university, Taylor University. And I'm sure she's going to be as energetic as ever. and she's going to give us a very dramatic evening. Being knowing her. So, ladies and gentlemen, can we all give a round of applause for our Toastmaster of the evening, advanced communicator, no, advanced communicator, Bronze Uzi Ling.
Proper.